To update the controller firmware using the AFU utility, you will need DOS bootable media, the firmware image file, and the Adaptec firmware update utility from the controller support page. From adaptec.com, highlight support and select downloads. Choose the product family, then the specific controller. Click on BIOS updates and other downloads and select the latest release shown. To save time, the file is already downloaded on this system. Extract the file contents to your DOS bootable media. There are several options to create DOS boot media. If you are unsure of a process, please search the internet for the method most comfortable to you. When the media is prepared, boot the system with the controller to be updated from DOS. When the system is booted to a DOS prompt, type AFU to invoke the firmware update executable. In this example, you can see I have only the files required to boot and perform the update on my media. When the AFU utility appears, select Update Flash Image, navigate to the path with the UFI file, and choose OK. Select OK to confirm the update. Please be patient. The program verify process may take a moment. To save time, we've skipped ahead to the confirmation window. When the update completes, you can exit the AFU utility. The new firmware image will activate on the next system reboot. Thanks for watching. You can also visit ask.adaptec.com for additional information, troubleshooting tips, or to ask a question online. Thank you for choosing Adaptec products. We at PMC appreciate your business.